Good morning, kids. I'm glad I could join you this morning for another virtual service that I get to lead you through. Many of you probably don't remember this when you were babies. Your parents do. Your grandparents probably do, and maybe your aunts and uncles do, but you don't. This was the baptismal font that many of you were brought to. And maybe if you're joining us this morning and you're not a member of St. John's and you don't come here but you go somewhere else, maybe your font looks a little bit different. But what took place here, whether you come to church here at St. John's or somewhere else, is the same thing. That what took place here was where God said to you, "I love you." Where God said to you, "You are mine." Where God wrapped you up in the warmth of his arms and said, "I'll never let you go." That in the difficult times where you're scared or you're hurting or you're feeling lonely, God covers you with his compassion, with his love, with his kindness. And he says he'll never leave you. He says that you will forever be with him. Not because of what you may be going through, but because of what he went through for you. And how what took place here made that true for you. Friends, it's always good to see you. I look forward to seeing you face to face someday. But may God hold you in his hands until I do get to see you again. God be with you. We'll see you later. Bye.
When the sun don't shine.